Hi, this is Arash Zod. I'm a lawyer in Dubai, and welcome to Legal Word of the Day, where I take one legal term, explain what it means, and how it can be used to help you if you find yourself speaking with a lawyer. Today's legal word of the day is cause of action. Cause of action is defined as a basis of a lawsuit founded on legal grounds and alleged facts. In simple words, cause of action is an acceptable reason in law for taking legal action against someone. The word cause of action can also be used interchangeably with the word right of action. I'm interested to know, what did you think the definition of cause of action was before watching this video? Leave me a comment and let me know, please. I hope this video helps you in your future communication with any lawyer in Dubai. If you require any legal services, such as advice, litigation, or corporate matters, feel free to send me an email right now to arash@zodlaw.com or leave me a YouTube comment below. If you haven't subscribed already, make sure that you do it right now and give me a thumbs up if you enjoyed this video. Thank you for watching this, and I'll see you on the next episode.